see what the hell we've got to do now.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say.
Oh. Oh, man, I'm over there.
His light shining even down here in the murk.
See what he's coming.
What?
I'll kill you first! I'll...
Well, research complete. Kill. Huh. Search again.
Thus, go make it harder than it is.
Not you. I'm more about you. Not gonna bother with you. One. Fat then! You want some? You want some? That's what I thought. I don't wanna bother you, so I don't wanna waste my ammo. There's another one.
Tell them goodbye.
Ow. Mind, bitch. I'll slap you. Wondering why my pistol's upgraded is I spent 3 hours off camera going backwards throughout all the other missions and just completing. Huh, I have no ammo on. And just completing all the big daddies, the little sisters, research, getting ammo and upgrading. Oh, I do have a machine gun though. There we go. There's a big daddy. Have you got a little sister on you? Oh, that's a bouncer. Oh, rent that. Wow. So yeah. Got all the upgrades that I missed. And did all that. That's why I'm not exactly where I was left off. That's why my pistol's upgraded. I think no RPG's upgraded once as well, yeah. But yeah, that's where we're left off. I'm hoping to complete this in one sitting. We'll see how it goes.
Who's that?
I know what you're up to.
My bitch. So this is where I actually left off. And I just hit my mic because I'm an idiot. So from now on, I've not been here yet.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Shut up, bitch. I'm gonna knock you out. Ooh. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I could use a pain with me if you're talking along too. Give me that. Ah. That is. This is what this room is. There's a Canary guy. I am missing. That's all I was missing.
Offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words. Your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Shut up. What? Oh.
Oh.
a bit bright. That is loud. I need I did actually forget to go and look at it. There we go. Sand this way. Why are drones after me? See a camera that I missed somewhere? Or is it because I've done the... Whoa. No, do you actually want to mine? Ow. Bitch, I was fucked. That camera was down there then. Right? Yep, it was. No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't. That's it. That's it. Come on. Reduce all physical damage. That one was there. Reduce all physical damage. Who wouldn't use that one? Who wouldn't use that one, honestly? Next one should be probably a health upgrade. Hello, Bouncer. No, I'm not gonna kill you. I know there's no need to kill you. There's no need to do nothing.
Though my physical defenses fall, you'll not defeat me. My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will. You hear me, Atlas?
Is it back this way? All right, bitch. Hey, that's a better splicer complete. I picked that. What's this gonna do? It's gonna do security. I'm gonna do another security bot just because I want the more damage against it. This church box also has to succeed. Wow. You can do it a lot. Yes, you are.
In the end, all that matters to me. All that matters to you is you.
Yes, it is, bitch. Rapture control. Guess I've got to load up then. Right, takes down small operation 14.2 to the headline. Rapture standard 9-12-58. 13 years after World War II. 13 years and like 2 months. Technically. It was victory in Europe before it was victory in the Pacific. This is an explored territory.
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me! But you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
The fuck you just done? I'm in it. I don't know what to do. Why is my job? Why is it so cool? Am I literally that close to the end? I must be. Huh. I was that close to the end. Well, since I'm this close to the end, I'm gonna create a new safety. Just so I can go back for other purposes. AKA trophy hunter. Unless, I don't know if it's got freedom at the end, probably not. There's that shaft. Anything I'm missing? Nope. Oh, I can't see anything. This is dark. Ooh. Ryan's mental. Would you kindly... What? Would I kindly want me? What do you want me to kindly do, eh? What do you mind? English. This is really dull.
The assassin has overcome my final defense. And now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man
playing golf,
from
mate.
A slave? Money?
Them golf balls are small.
Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master.
The fuck?
Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
The fuck?
Stop. Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar friends.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
What?
Sit. Would you kindly?
What? What?
Stand.
What?
Would you kindly? Run.
What?
Stop. Turn. A man what? Chooses. A slave obeys.
What? Atlas, you son of a bitch. What have you done to me?
Kill!
These use a fucking gun, mate.
A man chooses!
This is fucked up. Holy shit.
Obey!
Ow! That must fucking hurt. I'm gonna... Atlas, what did you do to me? Atlas, what did you do? This machine? This machine. I'm locked. Fontaine. Well,
kid, don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
You gonna kill me? Oh, I don't think that's gonna happen. Escape! Little sister, I'm following your beach. Teddy bears! I'm lost. No, I did a full circle. It's that dark. Okay. The fuck? The fuck was that? The fuck was that? I was sort of deaded. I died at Rosemary Olympus Heights. safe house.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at something, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool. Brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. Free mid your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury's room.
Save yourself from Fontaine. Really, we got stuck on each other. God damn it, game. Sewers.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
But
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Absolute slut bag.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little one out of it.
Oh, an absolute slut bag. Taking my fucking maximum health down. How dare you? I earned that. There's two little sisters in this era. I heard a turret go. Would you kindly fuck yourself, mate? Hang on, how much shotgun ammo have I got? Oh, 20 fucking 7. That is a lovely. That's a bot shut down, which means there's a helicopter. Yes, a helicopter. Copyright music!
Have you heard what's going on down there?
Ow. Thanks for Big Dada.
Hello? Oh, get the door hanger on! Harris! Run! That's all your kind can do! Is enough!
Oh. What? You hit me while you weren't even looking at me! Oh, I forgot to scan the bastard.
I don't want the little sister, I want this one.
Fuck's sake! Always contains rear. Nah, it doesn't. I would have killed it. Do you mind shooting me? Do you mind? I can still hear the guns going.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his cat. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Goodies! Armored shell 2. Bitch. How about I upgrade? Yes, I can. There's a lot of that. Now we're...
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report the smuggler.
Hey. Am I not from Mona? I am.
I'm on to you.
Wrecked. Get wrecked. This is a sewers, it's more like a train station. I'm fucking busy. Whoa, it's not easy. You need doing it. You just got wounded. Not just possible. Your 37% chance. That wasn't a dodo, was it?
Where the hell did you go?
There he is. Best place to be. No one's that way about that one. Oh. Just gotta miss one actually. You're a normal rose. Are you gonna be in the car? Just keep scanning and scanning. Scanning. Ooh. Eve increase. Me for? What did I do to you? That's what I'm doing. Not bad. No, rushing you now. Fuck you to get absolutely fucked up, bitch. Nah, that's all the rest of you, isn't it?
Stop running like a fool!
Oh, I don't know why. I want to spend some money. That's a mine. And buy some more film. I'm just wasting my money here. Just because I can. I'm uncultivated. What?
Ooh, he's got a gun! He's got a gun!
What do you mean he's got a gun? Yes, I do have a gun. What are you gonna do? Ow! Not my face. Oi, then. Oi. Stop it. Where are ya? There. Got ya. Hey, yes. Got you again.
Put him where I can see him.
Hey, bitch. Suck on them. Suck on. Of course.
That Tenenbaum ain't what you think.
The fuck was that about?
Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for you can say.
Tenenbaum twice. And
tomatoes. I've seen good Bunko, and I've seen great Bunko. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you. That's it, kid. You're Busto. My new...
catch up with you soon.
I'm
kid.
Just lonely.
I'm gonna knock you out. Nope. Give me ammo. I know to search containers for loot. Game. You're a knife, Mr. Spicer.
Fontaine's become some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grift. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secrets when with Su Chong, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su Chong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Ow! It's got it. Oi! Thingies. Motherfucker, Fontaine. Taking all my fucking health away. All my motherfucking health. I'm assuming I have to go back that way anyway. I'm assuming. I'm not gonna bother doing that now. Motherfucker! Motherfucker! Stop on you, what the fuck? Ow. Oh, stop. Pick up all the things.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with it. Spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
I just read out something. That massive room with all the little sisters. I could have scanned every single one of them, I think. Well, I'm dumb. I'm a dumb dumb.
stop. Nothing left but not.
What ho, bitch?
Look at my home. Torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid, except maybe her memories. And trust me on this. Get along.
Bitch. Don't mess with me, motherfucker. I will shank you. With a blunt object, apparently. Why is it locked? Am I missing something? There's a fucking key on the shoe.
Hang on, Harry.
How dare you? I just remember lead heads are completely scanned. I must remember that. Someone remind me to remember. Hang on, how the hell is someone gonna remind me to remember that when this will be uploaded probably after I finish the game? Oh, that's our door entrance. Okay. Okay, it's telling me to go down. Shit. Son of a bitch.
Looks like things have gone busto between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744.
Thank you.
To be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
I am pressing X. Thank you. I press X many times.
To save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior.
Just turning, okay.
Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
That's a camera.
Yeah. No, you sick us all. Just give it some time. Yeah, just a little time.
It's a lot of enemies.
Get out of my fucking office!
Your office? Motherfucker thinks this is office. No, oh, I didn't let me up alone last turn. I am buffed. I am buffed. I'm the new boss of Rapture. That's what I thought. Is that a deer? That's a bit.
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Dames who thought they'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
Is everything. Glass. Water. Starfish. Ooh. I break the glass here. Come on, let's go. Come on, Sean, mate. That bear ever comes to life or something. That'd be amazing. It's a gene bank. There's something in this room. Ow.
Yes. The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone. But there will certainly be side effects.
Oh. Well,
good. Now go find Su Chang's lab in Artemis Suites. In there, no doubt there will be more.
Pool table!
One night.
Oh, that hurt my health. Godly. God damn it, I got my ice one out. Although the ice one could be fun. That's a nitro splicer. That's a snapshot. That's a, come on. Yes! Fully complete the nitro splicer. Got hit by a dud bitch. What are you gonna do, eh? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Ooh, I have to go down there. That seems fun.